We need to talk about whether or not Necrons ever need to poop. Listen, I learned this fact against my will last night while reading this book, so now you need to know about it too. In chapter 11 of this book, the main character Oltex ends up looking up to see a massive Necron transport barge, and he remarks to himself that even during the times of flesh, these things were massively inefficient, overcrowded, and had serious plumbing issues. And as he reminisces about this, a massive chill goes up his spine. Because as immortal, undead robots, the Necrons view pretty much every biological function with absolute disgust. But even if you go back 60 million years before they were robots, the Necrons here were a people that viewed this act with absolute abhorrence. Even though they all did it, it was the most taboo subject you can imagine. And if one good thing was to come out of the metal curse, it was to purge the Necrons of such horrible biological needs. So him and his subminds end up scanning the ship to see what they're carrying. And one of the subminds basically tells him, "I know what it is, but you're not gonna like it." And he says the word Ket. And immediately the other subminds try to terminate him. Because that's the word that they use for, you know, it's not even the real word. It's a euphemism of a euphemism of a euphemism for that word. But even just uttering that euphemism was worthy of death. They theorized that the reason the scans picked up the cat was that the ship must be transporting living animals. And you know, sometimes animals have to poop. The answer is no. A Necron hasn't taken a dump in 60 million years. And don't ever bring up the subject with them. Unless you want to be instantly de-atomized.